Fingers into Mrs. Spirit of the Forest here. Come on, maybe she's just fussing since I got my hands on that little old runestone of hers. Is that it? And that! Quite the hot object these days, isn't it? The woman in red just offered me quite the... Thank you.
is over. The void has been caged inside the God Box, and you have put an end to the battle I was designed by your enemies to lose. The taint has gone. A new dawn breaks. Pure is the source that courses through me. Immaculate. Let us absolve the word. Unsullied is all source anew. My champions, my gratitude is yours. All of us fell low once, but look how we have all reascended. There are more and other forces at work than you can conceive. The void, it is but an instrument. Even gods and spirits, such as I, have less control than mortals know. Would fear to know. But these things may not be spoken of, and my knowledge. All I can promise is that I'll guard you long as you. That, my friend, is a hard question to answer. But we have somewhere to go. We stand at the brink of a new age and a new universe that even the cowering gods thought the fancy of fools. More fool them. For distrusting you, guardians, you deliverers of time and space. For myself, I will remain here to cleanse and renew the first garden. Source shall flow wholesomely again, a blessing upon all the well-willing creatures. And you, you I absolve of your guardian duty. You have kept the watch long, and kept it well. But the only two beings you'll be, who can freely come to this garden, and bask in the splendor of the source restored. The only two beings you'll be. But first I will let you settle your business on Rivellon. So let me take you home, to the place where it all began.
Oh, it smells wonderful, doesn't it, my friend?
Long have we traveled, side by side.
I will return to Home Forest. I know not what I'll find there now, but I will sing our story from every cave and clearing, and
come visit someday, won't you?
I know Mother would love to meet you.
Oh, don't worry.
Our reputations have galloped over far before we did.
Old Captain Watrous won't believe half of what I told him, or so he says. He won't admit it, but he's giddier than a schoolgirl to see you again.
Well, comrade, someone's got to teach these pups about going toe-to-toe against the dark forces of Rivellon.
Well, well, well. Who's finally back? Were you out hunting Source,
or finding yourself in Yuthal Gore. So, out with it then. Who killed Counselor Jake?
Oh, we've heard the rumors. Source cult this and end of time that. The recruits may buy it hook, line, and sinker, but I've been on the farm long enough to know a tall tale when I'll expect to find all the details in your report, Hunter. But first, you've got visitors. The kind I don't like to see loitering around Academy headquarters.
Gods above. There's at least two in every year. Look, I don't care what you do in your free time, recruit. But on Academy grounds, the recreational use of Drudenay is strictly prohibited. Do I look like your secretary? Go on.
Look at you. I hardly recognize you. The adventuring life has turned you into a true champion, hasn't it?
Not a bad place you've got here, Guardian. Not bad at all. Though I don't know if that sourpuss of a captain realizes you were all that stood between him and certain doom. Perhaps I can rustle up a nice charming elixir to soften that scowl of his.
Now, I'm sure after all they've faced, our heroes can handle the likes of him. How are you faring?
That it did. It most certainly did. And yet you have emerged not only victorious, but having granted a second chance.
I know not where exactly her soul might rest, but I hope she is at peace now. Somewhere she can do no more.
We will mourn her for the woman she was, not the monster she became.
I will return to Lakula. Leandra left a veritable legion of sorcerers in her wake. And they'll need guidance now that Source has been cleansed. I'm certain most will be delighted to learn they need not slaughter rabbits, or worse, to secure us. And as for the rest, well, all these recruits will need something to do, won't they?
A wizard's work is never done, Source Hunter. I know not what the future holds, but I'll wait for it at my leisure with a pipe and a good book. And on a more personal note, I'm not entirely sure things are...
For God's sakes, I'm standing right here. And the answer is, never again. Not for all of Gungir's gold.
We'll see.
I do so hope we'll meet again, Guardian. Aiding you on this journey has been the finest privilege I can fathom.
Your health and happiness, Guardian. And thank you.
Source Hunter, how I rejoice at your return. I may not have scurried through the first garden myself, but thundering tomcats, I can vividly... Leandra is dead. It had to be. Astarte is free. The void dragon enclosed anew and forever. So few people know that thanks to you, and only you, they draw happy breaths. That Zigzags writes with fervor still, your quest is over, Hunter, but your glory is endless. One day your story will be sung, and your very name whispered in reverence. How honored I am indeed to be a footnote in your tale.
Finally am. The Source Hunter Academy. Not to mention I'm still pinching myself black and blue that I'm standing here a Source Hunter. Of course, of you and only you to thank for that. So. So, this is it. After all we've discovered, after the battles we've won, I think it really is over. What do you suppose we should do now? And let our enemies cut us down while we sleep? Ha! Onward, I say, against all the realm's evil.
Want to know? If you've ever tried to romance a brick wall, you'll know just how Xavier the First felt while wooing Xavier the Second. But perhaps for the best, the two parted ways when they returned to Rivalon. Xavier the First never forgot Xavier the Second, and would think of their adventures whenever the moon was particularly pearl-shaped, or the sunset a special shade of orange. What more could you ask for, little imp? The boy